Hello guys, and I'm sorry that I didn't make videos for a really, really long time, but I am starting this new project. It's called Outcast Spider-Man. Bad title. Anyway, it's where Peter Parker was like this really poor guy who was bitten by a radioactive spider on accident, and then he got superpowers, and then he just made this out of some scraps he found. So yeah. You'll need red spandex fabric, scissors, just any kind of marker. I use Crayola. And you'll need black craft foam. Let's get started, peeps. First, I drew out my normal spandex pattern, and I'm gonna get cut in. So I changed my mind about actually drawing it. I'm just gonna print out Agent Venom's mask, because you know the outline, that's the thing I'm trying to do, and just spray paint it once you're done, and yeah, that's all you have to do. So I'll see you after I print it, I think. So guys, dude, this mask is the finished product, and you just hold it down with some Velcro. Check out the freaking Boon Toys tutorial on how to create a Deadpool chin. And oh my, stop talking about my mascot. And before we go, let's meet our new mascot, Rex. Rex, say hello. Rex, look at me. We are the mascots. See you guys in the next one. Rex, look at the camera.